Hey everyone, it's Tomek from Soccer Bedtime Stories. If you enjoy our stories and think they are worth your hard-earned money, please consider supporting us on Buzzsprout at bit.ly/soccerbedtimestories. That's bit.ly/soccerbedtimestories. Or just look for us on Buzzsprout. Just $3 a month will give you special access to fan art, newsletters, shoutouts, and other community benefits. By supporting the show, you support us and allow us to keep our show ad-free and accessible for soccer-loving kids and adults around the globe. As always, we love to hear from you. Continue to reach out, leave reviews. Hope you enjoy the story. Sleep well and dream big, friend. Hello there, soccer friend. Let's take a deep breath. Snuggle up in our cozy blanket. Close our eyes and go to a place where the fields are green and the crowds are loud. Tonight's story is one that will transport us to a magical world where anything is possible. We'll meet a great hero, some villains, travel to far-off lands. We will experience an incredible journey together, so let's close our eyes, relax, and get ready to embark on an unforgettable adventure that will fill our dreams with wonder and excitement. The Heart of a Champion, Bukayo Saka's Journey to Greatness. Once upon a time, in the vibrant streets of London, nestled in the embrace of Greenford, West London, lived Adenike and Yomi Saka, Nigerian immigrants who had come to England in search of a better life. Little did they know, their son, who they named Bukayo, which meant adds to happiness in the Yoruba language of southern Nigeria, would add an immeasurable happiness not just to their lives, but to the world of football and beyond. Bukayo's journey began amidst the laughter and joy of childhood, playing in the garden behind their modest home in Greenford, Westland. Alongside him was his older brother, Yomi, whose presence added an extra layer of excitement to the football matches. From the break of dawn till the sun dipped below the horizon, the two siblings would kick the ball with unmatched enthusiasm, their love for the game intertwining with the bonds of brotherhood. Their laughter echoed through the neighborhood as they dribbled past imaginary defenders and scored countless goals like their hero, Cristiano Ronaldo, their youthful energy fueling their dreams of football stardom. As they chased the ball with fervor, their parents watched with pride, knowing that their sons were destined for greatness. Greenford Celtic, the local football team, stood as a beacon of aspiration for the young Bukayo. Every match he played, every victory he celebrated, fueled his desire to don their jersey and take on the field alongside his friends. However, fate seemed to present a hurdle, as the team's roster was brimming with talent, leaving no room for newcomers. Yet, Bukayo's determination caught the eye of the coach, who recognized the potential simmering beneath his modest demeanor. Despite the team's full roster, the coach extended an invitation for Bukayo to join their training sessions. Sensing a rare talent that could not be ignored, with each session, Bukayo's skills blossomed under the watchful eyes of his teammates and mentors. He poured his heart into every drill, every scrimmage, earning the respect of his fellow players through his dedication and humility. Though granted the opportunity to showcase his prowess, Bukayo remained grounded, shying away from boasting about his talents. Instead, he quietly honed his craft, channeling his passion into school teams and local matches, where his performances spoke volumes without the need for words. It was this humble approach that endeared him to his teammates and coaches, laying the foundation for a remarkable journey that would see him rise to the pinnacle of footballing success. All this at the tender age of 7. And now Bukayo's journey took a remarkable turn, when he stepped foot into the hallowed grounds of the prestigious Arsenal Academy. It was a moment that would alter the course of his life forever. Surrounded by the rich history and tradition of the club, Bukayo found himself immersed in an environment where excellence was not just encouraged, but expected. Under the watchful eye of experienced coaches, he embarked on a journey of self-discovery and growth, honing his skills with each passing day. With unwavering determination and insatiable hunger for success, Bukayo quickly became one of the standout talents within the academy ranks. His natural flair and technical ability caught the eye of his coaches, who nurtured his potential with care and precision. As the years went by, Bukayo's talent continued to flourish, earning him plaudits from all corners of the footballing world. By the age of 17, Bukayo had become a household name within Arsenal's youth setup, his performances garnering attention from scouts and pundits alike. It was no surprise when he was offered his first professional contract with Arsenal, a testament to his dedication and hard work. With pen to paper, Bukayo solidified his commitment to the club he had called home for so many years. It was a moment of pride for him and his family, a culmination of years of sacrifice and perseverance. But for Bukayo, it was just the beginning. Armed with talent, determination, and a burning desire to succeed, he set his sights on the next chapter of his journey, making his mark on the Premier League and beyond. The world beyond would not wait long. On a bitterly cold night in the Ukrainian capital, November 29th, 2018, the stage was set for Arsenal's Europa League clash against Vorskla Poltava. Biting chill in the air did little to deter the select band of supporters who had made the journey to witness their team in action. The match itself proved to be a masterclass from Arsenal, as they secured a resounding 3-0 victory to cement their position at the top of the group with a match day to spare. However, amidst the flurry of goals and celebrations, history was quietly being made on the sidelines. It was on this memorable night that Bukayo Saka, just a few weeks past his 17th birthday, was handed his first taste of first-team football. Clad in the iconic red and white jersey, adorned with the number 87, Bukayo stood on the precipice of fulfilling his lifelong dream. With the clock ticking down, Unai Emery, the Arsenal manager at the time, made the decisive call to summon Bukayo from the bench. With a mixture of nerves and excitement coursing through his veins, Bukayo took the field for the final 22 minutes of the match. What followed was a performance that bellied his tender years. With every touch of the ball, Bukayo exuded confidence and composure, weaving past defenders with ease and showcasing his talent for all to see. In a moment that nearly crowned his debut with a goal, Bukayo came agonizingly close to finding the back of the net shortly after his introduction, sending a ripple of excitement through the crowd. Though the goal eluded him that night, Bukayo's impact on the game was undeniable. His electrifying debut left a lasting impression on fans and pundits alike, foreshadowing the bright future that lay ahead for the young winger. As the final whistle blew, signaling the end of the match, Bukayo's name reverberated around the stadium, marking the beginnings of a remarkable journey into the world of professional football. On New Year's Day, 2019, Bukayo Saka would finally make his mark on the Premier League as well. As the clock ticked towards the 83rd minute, anticipation filled the air as Bukayo prepared to make his mark on the game. With a burst of energy, Bukayo took the field as a substitute, becoming the first player born in 2001 to feature in a Premier League match. It was a momentous occasion for the young winger and a testament to his talent and determination to succeed at the highest level of English football. It celebrated the dedication he showed to the club and the high regard the club held him in from the time the youngster first joined 10 years earlier. Bukayo's entry onto the pitch was not only notable accolade he achieved that day, By sporting the number 87 on his back, Bukayo surpassed the previous record for the highest number ever worn in the Premier League. However, despite the anticipation and excitement surrounding his appearance, Bukayo's time on the pitch proved to be brief and uneventful. In a curious twist of fate, the young winger, standing at a towering 5'10", managed to touch the ball a total of 0 times during his 7-minute cameo. While some may have seen this as a mere footnote in the match, for Bukayo, it was a moment of valuable experience and learning. Despite the lack of direct involvement, Bukayo's presence on the pitch spoke volumes about his potential and trust that manager Unai Emery had in his abilities. As the final whistle blew, signaling Arsenal's 4-1 triumph over Fulham, Bukayo's debut may have been brief, but it was certainly memorable. It marked the beginning of his Premier League journey. The young winger's talent and determination would soon propel him to even greater heights in the world of football. He would rise rapidly from a substitute to a starter and goal scorer just months after his debut. Bukayo's rise to becoming a key member of the Arsenal squad not only solidified his place in club football, it also propelled him onto the international stage. In October 2020, he made his debut for the English national team in the victory over Wales, marking the beginning of his journey representing his country at the highest level. His stellar performances for both club and country earned him a coveted spot on the England roster for Euro 2020, a tournament delayed to 2021 due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Little did Bukayo know that his tournament would become one of the most crucial moments in his young career. So, as is with any hero's journey, the path to success is fraught with challenges. On June 2nd, in a friendly against Austria, Bukayo scored his first senior international goal, securing a 1-0 victory for England. His confidence soared as he continued to impress on the international stage. In England's third Euro 2020 group stage match on June 22nd against the Czech Republic, Czechia, Bukayo was handed a starting role and delivered a standout performance, earning the title of Man of the Match. His dynamic play and tireless work ethic endeared him for fans and teammates alike, solidifying his place as a rising star in English football. However, the pinnacle of Bukayo's Euro 2020 journey would be marred by heartbreak. In the tournament final against Italy on July 11th, Bukayo was brought on as a substitute during extra time. With the match deadlocked, the fate of the championship came down to a nerve-wracking penalty shootout. As fate would have it, Bukayo was chosen to take England's 5th penalty, a moment that would define his young career. With the weight of the nation on his shoulders, he stepped up to the spot, ready to etch his name in history. However, his effort was thwarted by the Italian goalkeeper Gianluigi Donnarumma, ultimately resulting in Italy clinching the title. The heartbreak miss not only shattered England's dream of glory, but exposed something far deeper. Bukayo was subjected to vile racist abuse online and in the media. For many young people, the hatred and anger directed at young Bukayo might have broken them. They tried to shatter the happiness he brought to the world, and Bukayo said, "I will not be shattered. I will not be broken." Surrounded by people he loved, surrounded by a community he might not have known that even existed, the world of football rallied around Saka to lift him so his talents and joy would not fall aside. Bukayo channeled his disappointment into determination, using it as fuel to propel himself to greater heights. Incredibly, in his very next start for the England national team, Bukayo showcased his unwavering resolve by scoring his first competitive international goal. It was a moment of redemption and triumph as he found the back of the net and provided an assist in a decisive World Cup qualifier against Andorra. His performance not only secured victory for England, but also served as a testament to his mental fortitude and unyielding spirit. Back on the club stage, Bukayo continued to shine brightly in the following season. He achieved a significant milestone by reaching double figures for club goals for the first time in his career. With each goal he scored, he silenced the doubters and reinforced his status as one of the brightest talents in English football. In the seasons that followed, Bukayo Saka's meteoric rise continued, unabated, solidifying his status as Arsenal's brightest talent. With each passing year, he etched his name deeper into football and Arsenal history, leaving a mark both on and off the pitch. In 2021 and 22, Bukayo's exceptional performances earned him the prestigious title of Arsenal Player of the Season. Week in and week out, he dazzled fans with his electrifying displays, showcasing a blend of skill, flair, and determination that set him apart from his peers. His contributions both on and off the pitch were instrumental in driving Arsenal forward, earning him the admiration and respect of supporters and teammates alike. But it was 2023 that Bukayo truly came into his own. As Arsenal mounted a formidable challenge for the title, with Bukayo leading the charge, the team came tantalizingly close to clinching the coveted Premier League trophy, falling just short of glory in a season filled with highs and lows. His invaluable contributions on the pitch were instrumental in Arsenal's success, as he inspired his teammates with unwavering commitment and passion for the game. Though that year the title ultimately eluded them, Bukayo's impact on the team was undeniable. His leadership, skill, and dedication had propelled Arsenal to new heights, instilling a sense of belief and optimism among fans and players alike. And as the curtain fell on another unforgettable season, one thing remained clear. Bukayo Saka's star would continue to rise, lighting up the footballing world for years to come. Despite facing numerous challenges throughout his journey, from overcoming initial doubts about his abilities to enduring heartbreaking moments on the pitch, Bukayo consistently demonstrated remarkable resilience and determination. His ability to bounce back from setbacks, whether it be missed penalty in a crucial match or facing racist abuse, serve as an inspiring example of overcoming obstacles with strength and grace. Bukayo's unwavering belief in himself and his relentless pursuit of success showcased the importance of perseverance in achieving one's goals. Moreover, Bukayo's story highlights the significance of remaining humble and grounded even in the face of success. Despite earning accolades and recognition for his talent, Bukayo never lost sight of the values instilled in him by his family and upbringing. His humility and dedication to continuous improvement serve as a reminder that true greatness is not only measured by achievements on the pitch, but also by one's character off it. Bukayo's journey teaches us that setbacks are an inevitable part of life, but it is how we respond to them that ultimately defines us. Through resilience, determination, and humility, we can overcome obstacles and achieve our dreams, no matter how daunting the journey may seem. And so, from the humble gardens of Greenford to the grand stadiums of professional football, Bukayo's journey epitomizes the power of perseverance, resilience, and unwavering passion. With each step he takes, he adds a sprinkle of happiness to the beautiful game, inspiring generations to come. May we all be able to sprinkle happiness, joy, kindness, and love as we travel the world on our grassy soccer fields. Sleep well and dream big, soccer friend. Hey soccer friends, if you enjoy Soccer Bedtime Stories, you might also enjoy the Soccer Time Machine podcast. It is a soccer history daily for kids by kids. Join our young soccer fans on an epic adventure through the history of the beautiful game. From legendary players to historic moments We'll explore it all in a fun and engaging way that's perfect for young soccer fans like you. So grab your jerseys and get ready to kick off this exciting journey with the Soccer Time Machine podcast on August 1st, wherever you listen to podcasts. Subscribe and follow to make sure you don't miss an episode. Now, off to our bedtime story, Sweet Soccer Dreams.